kissed. I'm amazing. And Brooke, you were there too.
I can't believe it. Clark got the girl of his dreams and Emma got someone who'll fight for her. Lucky lady.
You call that fighting? It's like watching two raptors trying to keep their nails dry. Still, thanks for the assist.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of like the last time we wound up in this cabin. You wanted to do all the work, and I ended up needing to lend a hand.
All I'm hearing is that we make a great team.
That kiss was pretty amazing.
Yeah. Might have been the second best kiss to happen in here.
Might have been the first best.
You are misremembering.
I don't think I am.
Don't make me remind you.
You wouldn't dare.
Ah, we're busted.
Roland, I need to talk to you now. Mason, out.
Jack, you don't stop in the middle of a 5-step foot rejuvenation.
Clark and Emma kissed. I came here to talk about me, but why doesn't the Showcase Showdown winner go first?
Jack, I'm not the rugged outdoorsman I once was. I mean, I could handle it in the jungle, of course I could. It's just that I don't want to.
It's 3 months. You'll be gone 0 oil changes.
No, but it's more than just the comforts of home. I'll miss Cheryl. I think wife number 7 really could be the one.
I have an idea. Let me go to Brazil in your place. I've been thinking a lot about what you said, and you were right about me.
Oh, you have been skipping leg day at the gym.
No! That I care about the people at Outdoor Limits. Can you really tell about my legs?
Oh, forget those hairy bamboo shoots. Go on with what you were saying.
I just think that by being here, I'm making things more complicated for certain people who would be better off if I just cleared out for a while.
Where's all this coming from?
I don't want to talk about it, but last night I did something I might regret.
Well, I know it wasn't squats.
Okay. Good. Good talk.
You hooked up with Brooke again.
But how did you know it was me calling?
Well, I figured I'd hear from you. So I've been answering the bar phone like this all weekend. I have fun.
No, I didn't hook up with Brooke. Almost did. But then I really Clarked it.
I don't know what that means.
I called the other guy.
Brooke, hi. It's me. It's Paul. I'm at your company retreat.
Honey, what are you doing here?
Jack called and reminded me how lucky I am to have you. He told me to man up and come get you. So I raced all the way here without my driving helmet.
You're here to fight for me.
Well, for us, I want to do everything I can to make this work.
Come on. I know a secluded cabin. You're gonna wish you bought your helmet.